Greetings, this is Jeff. I'm going to show you how to work with live video and Video Brush. To work with live video, tap start a new project, and then I'm going to choose my back camera. It's just going to be showing my keyboard, so nothing exciting here, but nothing scandalizing either. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and make this square, and it'll make a nice hideous background color. Okay, so I've got this portrait video of my keyboard. Got the nice green neon background. You'll notice in the bottom left that our play button will work a little differently. When your live video is playing, you can see that it's moving around, showing you what the camera sees. When you tap that pause button, freezes the frame. I'm still moving my phone around, but the frame is frozen. This is great if you want to do stop motion effects or if you want to narrate a specific frame of video that you really thought was interesting. Simply press the play button again to start resuming video capture. You'll notice that the record button in the top left does not automatically start recording when you tap play like it does in when you load from a file, like from your photo library. Okay, so let's show you how to do some recording. It's pretty simple. Just tap the record button in the top left and your live video is now recording. If you want your voice to show up, it's really important to unmute the microphone in the top left. So now my voice will be overlaid on top of my video. If you want to do stop motion effects, you'll need to press that pause button. Now we have this single step and record button in the bottom left, the red button with a 1 on it. If you tap that, you've just recorded that frame of video. You can then tap the play button. You'll notice recording is still paused. That's exactly what we want. Once you have your new frame of video ready, tap that pause button again, and then tap that record one frame button. Now we've just recorded another frame of video. You can repeat this process for as many frames as you want. You would probably want to anchor your phone so that it doesn't move around, so that as you move your Legos or your clay, the background doesn't jump around. See that message there? That message simply means that you need to pause the video frame before you can step, so that's why you pause. Now the frame is frozen. Now you can step one frame and record. And that's pretty much all there is to it. If you want to learn about all the other great features in Video Brush, please watch my other tutorials. Have a wonderful day.